Wow, that was a lot of green flags.